To manually add a reference into your EndNote library, just select References from within your library and then select New Reference. The first thing you need to do is to pick the appropriate reference type. So that means you need to either select a book or a journal article or a chapter from a book, whatever it is that you want to add a reference to. So from the drop-down menu, I am going to select Book. So this will ensure that you're presented with all the right fields that you will need to fill in for your eventual bibliography, so it's formatted correctly. So you don't have to necessarily fill in all of these fields, you only just need to complete the fields that you need to appear in your reference. So for example, for the book, I'm just going to fill in the name of the author and the year. I'm going to put the title of the book, and I'm also going to include the place published and the publisher. So this is all the information that I would need to end up in my reference in my bibliography. Now you can add any other details that you want to, but that's the minimum that you would need to add. So then I'm going to go to File and then just click on Save, in order to save that reference into my EndNote library. And then once it's saved, you can go back to all your references by selecting the small cross at the top right-hand corner of your screen. And you can see that our reference has been saved, and I'm now back to my EndNote library, which lists all my references.